Yeah, it's the one and only T-Goat. And without further ado, I would like to welcome you to Would You Like an 808 With That, by my guy, Bobsled Jimmy. Now, I was laughing at the beginning of this because it's funny, man. They said we couldn't do it, but we did it. We ballin'. Bitch, we Kobe. Yeah. Now, this tape is for everybody. You say you need tracks, huh? You say you need tracks? Well, we got more tracks than a hair salon in the hood. For real, for real. Real talking, man. And now everybody get up. Get up off your ass like your seat hot. And give a round of applause for my guys, Bobsled Jimmy, on this tape. Would you like an 808 with that? Now give a round of applause. I want you clapping. I want you to clap for me like it's my graduation. And I'm a 7th year senior. And you like, hell yes. Finally, finally that nigga about to get the fuck up out of here. Real talk. Now would you like an 808 with that? Shit, if you don't, I'ma get to you anyway. Yeah. Like I told you before, we ballin'. Bitch, I'm Kobe. Now I say I'm Kobe. We Kobe because, nigga, you know what? They say we couldn't do it, but we did. Now, this is Bobsled Jimmy's Would You Like an 808 With That? And keep in mind, this is the one and only T-Goat. Check me out at T-GoatShow.com. Yeah! Let's get it.